A house exploded Friday morning in Amherst, New Hampshire, leaving it completely destroyed. Fire crews responded shortly before 9:30 a.m. to the home on Clark Avenue. Neighbors told NBC Boston they heard a huge explosion. One person on the scene was quickly taken to a hospital with a reported burn injury, according to fire officials. No information about that person's condition was immediately available. A house exploded Friday morning in Amherst, New Hampshire, leaving it completely destroyed. Fire crews responded shortly before 9:30 a.m. to the home on Clark Avenue. Neighbors told NBC Boston they heard a huge explosion. One person on the scene was quickly taken to a hospital with a reported burn injury, according to fire officials. No information about that person's condition was immediately available.